There are moments when something truly extraordinary happens. Moments when a product redefines how we drive, think, and even feel. And today is one of those moments. After nearly 2 years of work, endless research, and going through thousands of your comments, we are finally ready to unveil the latest addition to our enhanced lineup. A product that will totally transform your Tesla driving experience and will make you fall in love with your car all over again. So, with excitement and pride, we introduce to you the S3XY Dash. This is our brand new product called the S3XY Dash, and it's designed to enhance your Tesla driving experience like never before. It's not a simple instrument cluster. It's a CarPlay and Android Auto powerhouse that seamlessly integrates with your Tesla. It pulls real-time data directly from your vehicle, giving you instant access to vital information such as battery temperature, regen level, blind spot indication, and much more. The S3XY Dash is designed to fit perfectly in every Tesla Model 3 and Y, and it features a stunning 9.6-inch LCD touchscreen display that lets you fully customize every detail so you can make each screen look exactly the way you want. And when I say fully customizable, I mean it. You can select the size and the style of almost every widget, create unique panels based on your driving habits, and control all of it with just a simple touch. As part of our ecosystem, the S3XY Dash pairs with our Gentoo Commander via Bluetooth, which is installed at the right A-pillar OBD port, making installation effortless without needing help from a professional installers. The end result is beautifully integrated instrument cluster that looks and feels like it came straight from the factory when you first got your Tesla. To minimize eye movement from the road and reduce time your eyes need to refocus, we place the S3XY Dash right behind the windshield, giving you that heads-up display-like experience. With valuable input from our community, we confirm this to be the ideal position, keeping your vision clear and unobstructed. For those who prefer a more traditional instrument cluster layout, the included MagSafe holder lets you mount the screen directly behind your steering wheel. It's a great option if you like to frequently rearrange on-screen features, but just keep in mind that this placement may partially restrict the airflow from the driver's air vent. As Tesla owners, we knew the S3XY Dash had to feel like a natural part of the car, so we made it smart. You can create multiple screens, each with your perfect layout for any driving scenario. These layouts can be swapped via a quick right scroll flick or automatically when a specific action is triggered. For example, I have set up default screen for when a car is in drive, showing my speed gauge, battery percentage and a Waze map. But when I activate autopilot, a completely new screen appears, showing my arrival time and the estimated battery percentage at destination, my trip duration and other driving stats alongside key info like remaining range and battery temperature. I can even use the car scroll wheel to control the on-screen widgets and, for example, manually trigger the battery preconditioning feature so it's ready for fast charging when I reach a third-party charger. Speaking of charging, I've also made a screen that automatically appears when the car is plugged in. It shows useful stats such as current charging speed, total AC or DC kilowatt hours charged, and battery health indicators like degradation level. Of course, everything is fully customizable. You are in complete control of how your screen looks and what it displays. To create your setup, press and hold on the screen until the edit menu appears. Select the widget you want to replace and choose from dozens of available options. Once you find your pick, check if it has some extra customizations. Most widgets can be used in three different sizes, a 1x1, 2x1 and 1x2 format. Some widgets are allowing even deeper customization, such as our gauges. You can select what data to be displayed inside of it and create your own unique speedometer. But there is something we are especially proud of. We have received thousands of requests from our community asking for Apple CarPlay and Android Auto support. And we knew we had to make it happen. But instead of just adding it, we decided to go all out. The S3XY Dash is the first instrument cluster in the world that lets you choose the size and placement of your Apple CarPlay or Android Auto display. You can select from 5 different styles, ranging from a compact 2x2 widget, perfect for quickly glancing at important info like speed camera zones, all the way to a full screen layout that shows every bit of navigation and app data you need. To show how powerful this is, here is a comparison of a 3x2 Apple CarPlay widget on the S3XY Dash against a standard aftermarket display. You can instantly see how much more data and customization you get without sacrificing visibility or design. We truly believe drivers will appreciate the work and craftsmanship that went into this feature the moment they experience our newest product. As the proud creators of the S3XY buttons and knob, we knew we were building something special. Still, we also realized that truly unlocking the full potential of the S3XY ecosystem meant giving you a way to see and control it all in one place. That is why I'm excited to announce that the S3XY Dash will seamlessly integrate with your existing S3XY lineup, displaying every state change right on its screen. And as an existing owner of the Gen 2 Commander, you can pre-order the S3XY Dash as a standalone unit and expand your setup to a whole new level. And that's not all. The S3XY Dash will evolve over time with over-the-air updates, which will all be based on the customer's feedback. All of our products have been inspired by our fantastic community, and we are sure that there will be tons of great suggestions that we cannot wait to implement in the future. If you already think there is something we should add, share your thoughts down below. We go through every comment and would love to hear what you think. Well, there you have it. This was our introduction video of the S3XY Dash, the newest addition to our smart Tesla accessory lineup. Pre-orders are now available at enhauto.com with an exclusive 20% discount available until the end of November. Deliveries will begin in February, and until then we will be sharing monthly updates on our production progress and the final touches we are working on. So don't forget to subscribe to our channel or join our newsletter on our website. I'll leave a link in the description of this video. Thank you for watching, and we can't wait for you to get your hands on the new S3XY Dash and share your feedback with us. See you soon!